The iconic flags have started to go back up along the Ben Franklin Parkway. You can see some of the new flags that were put up overnight. The city announced back in November that it would replace all existing flags because they had become worn and tattered due to the weather. The city says it aims to replace them semi-annually.